Hello YouTube, and welcome back to another Raging Reality Reaction video. Today guys, unfortunately I sort of want to limit myself to just 4 videos today because I've got a lot of work I want to get through and a lot of work I want to finish because React Central, which is a very good reaction channel that I've been following since November, I got in touch with the guy who runs it. He says, yeah, I asked him, I've got this sort of thing I'm putting together and I want to show by the end of August. Would you be able to take a look at it? And he said, yeah, sure, just let me know when it's done and tell me how long it's going to be. It's realistically, it's only going to be like just under 5 minutes long, this thing I'm putting at the end of August. So that's great. I really hope this guy comes through for me because, he's a really, really fun guy. He's like a typical family man, I guess you could say. I'll leave the link to his channel in the description down below. He does reaction videos to very funny trending videos as well as anime on the second channel that he runs. Make sure to check him out. Give him my love because I'm pretty sure he'll appreciate it as well. He does a lot of streams as well, so on video games, so hopefully you guys will like that. In the meantime, I want to get into a more rock music today, and maybe I'll throw in a bit of Nightwish today as good measure, but I'm pretty sure you guys will appreciate this because the one act I almost never see for reaction videos, Bruce Springsteen songs, and why? I don't understand why. I mean, Born to Run, Born in the USA, and Radio Nowhere are the only songs I can actually name. And I love to death those songs, but I sort of want to extend my knowledge on Bruce Springsteen, on this classic American rock singer. And with that being said, I'm going to take a look at Hungry Heart today. Now, if you just excuse me, because I've got to put lyrics up, because that's how we run things here. So, like I said, I can't wait to hear this because Bruce Springsteen, my dad's got a ton of CDs. Like I said, my dad has got a lot of CDs by him. He's a really big fan of Springsteen. So with that being said, I think I'm going to become a fan as well. But the original video will be in the link in the description down below. Let's begin. Hungry Heart. Come on, Springsteen. Don't let me down.
Got a wife and kids and Baltimore Jack. I went out for a ride and I never went back.
Wow. Okay, so that, guys, that was Hungry Heart by Bruce Springsteen, and that was just a beautiful song. That was, you know what's, it's always good. What I like to do, I think, is quite often, is that when you've listened to John was like metal, or as Tool, as you guys like to put it for Tool, progressive rock, it's always good to return to something that's, it's a little bit, it's lighter, but it's still, it's heartwarming. It's got good intentions, and Hungry Heart absolutely has good intentions. I really like the, you can definitely hear a piano going on in the background, and even like the little slamming of keys, that I love that. It makes me feel like it's like a song you play to relax, and these lyrics are very, very relaxing. Like the chorus, everybody's got a hungry heart, lay down your money to play your part. It resonates so well with me, because I'm not gonna lie, usually when I'm off screen and such, when I'm doing work, things can get quite tense when things don't work out. And usually music is a sort of a good remedy for stress. Like, you play something relaxing, you sort of forget about things that are going on, and you sort of focus on listening to what's going on, and then you realize, I've got such a clear head now. And songs like Hungry Hearts and other, I think musicians like Bruce Springsteen and others besides him, like Stevie Wonder, The Temptations, and you know what, how much would you guys want to see me do a Temptations reaction? Because I've heard them since I was like about 11 years old through their Best Of album. But I want to know if they did anything beyond their Best Of album, because I'd be very curious to see, hear, I should say, other songs that they've got up their sleeve, including and Stevie Wonder. That those would be great to hear. So with that being said, also what I will say is that the tune, that's one of those, it will stick in your head all day, but in the best way possible, because all throughout today I'll be humming like, everybody's got a hungry heart, everybody's got a hungry heart, lay down your money and you play your part, everybody's got a hungry heart. I know I shouldn't be singing on camera, but this song, it just makes me feel so happy, and it's gonna put me in a good mood for the rest of the day. And I'll get to work as soon as I do the other three videos for you guys. So with that being said, hope you guys have enjoyed this reaction video. The original link will be in the description down below. Make sure to like and subscribe if you're new here, and then leave comments about what you thought of Hungry Heart and of Bruce Springsteen from what you've heard of. And make sure to let me know if there are other songs out there you want me to react to. Not just metal, but metal and rock, but something that's quite lighter as well, like Bruce Springsteen. Because I dig these music. Something that's definitely a change from listening to metal for the past couple of days and such. It's always good to change things up now and then. So you get like, you can sympathize and you have a bit of harmony, because, and a bit of balance, I should say. And make sure that if Tool, Rhyme of the Ancient Mariner, Pot, Harvester of Sorrow, and if all of those songs get to a certain viewpoint, I will do live reactions and more Tool songs. It just depends on how far they go. And remember, the 400th subscriber, because we're now past the 350 mark, the 400th subscriber will get to choose a song of their choice. Otherwise, I will do something special for that occasion, like what I did for the 300th one. I did Lord of Light by Iron Maiden, and then I did the Unforgiven trilogy as sort of like a part of the 300th subscriber. And until then, I hope to see all of you guys in the next reaction video. Take care. Bye-bye for now.